Hi friends, I'm Sangeeta. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you the different types of tomatoes I grew here.
These are cherry tomatoes. You can see so many tomatoes are in one small bunch. Looks so beautiful.
And again, this one you see, it looks like a capsicum. It doesn't look like it's a tomato. And another funny thing I'll show you. Look at these tomato plants, the cherry tomatoes. How tall it is. It's taller than me. You can see. So all are hanging here. And some ripe tomatoes like the capsicum one. You can see here. This one I'll save for seed. But these two are ready now to eat. These are another types of tomatoes. You can see here. Same in one vine, and see the size. So I don't have to buy tomatoes. I think after 1 week I don't have to buy. I can pluck from here and can cook. So some are cherry tomatoes, some are big tomatoes, some you have seen like looks like a capsicum. So yes, lots of shopping, tomato shopping I did from my garden. So keep watching, I'll make some dish with these tomatoes. So let me go to the kitchen, I'll see you there. My all-time favorite tomato dal is ready. I love this dal because of that aroma. That's boiled tomato here and this red chili and mustard seasoning. All these blends a nice aroma in this dal. So very simple but very tasty dal, you can say. So thanks for watching. If you like my video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. See you all in my next video. Bye bye.